Welcome, my name is Kenneth Hunter, and with me today I brought an engineer.
Godwin Way.
Today we're going to talk about a topic that's been asked to us about what are some of the 5G CPE routers that are out there. You know, and when I talk about CPE, I mean those nice 5G, get it for free with a business internet plan, get it with your cable provider for a small additional fee per month, right? Kind of like a lease, versus what are branch and fixed wireless access routers, and then how do they fit and where do they go? So Godwin, tell us just a little bit about the CPEs.
Right, so the CPEs are made of plastic. That's how you get that an aesthetically pleasing design. They have internal antennas and they're basically made for ease of use.
Those internal antennas, 5G, Wi-Fi, all the above?
Typically it'll be cellular and Wi-Fi.
Okay, yeah. Cellular and Wi-Fi. And the software that comes with them, you said, I think, focused around simplicity, right?
Yeah, so going back to ease of use, focused around simplicity, you probably won't find in device management. And a lot of the router features are very simple, easy. You have like your port forwarding, DHCP, stuff like that.
Okay, and when you say like no device manager, are you talking about like, I know a lot of the CPEs I use in my home, they come with a mobile app, you know, you have to connect to it with a Wi-Fi locally, or are you referencing something like platform-based or for like multi-site locations?
Correct. So typically you will find these in a residential businesses, but okay. You will...
It's usually going to be in like a single site, right?
Yeah, exactly. It'll be single site, so it's not going to have a platform. You're not going to have anything to sort of like monitor your different devices, mostly just for like a one-time deployment.
Okay. All right. And last question before we move on to the business branch routers, business internet routers. What does CPE stand for?
CPE is customer premise equipment.
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Now that we finished with customer premise equipment, now tell us in contrast, like where do the branch and, you know, fixed wireless access 5G routers fit? Like what's their piece?
Okay, so the branch routers, they do have their platform. So you do have that multiple setup sort of made for network optimization, getting more insight into your network. They have SD-WAN, VLAN, traffic shaping. So sort of most
more
of
network
those, like,
rich, right?
More advanced things that a like sysadmin would need.
Okay, and then Are they intended for like multi-site locations? Is that how they're positioned? Or are they intended more for like single sites like we talked about with the CPEs?
Correct, so like for SD-WAN, it is like single sites. You're also able to have them at multi-site, but you also could have them for a single site as well.
Okay, and then I noticed these have external antennas. Those are cellular, right? And then like why the external cellular antennas?
Right, so cellular never always have the best signal, so sometimes you want to be able to extend out your cellular or to be able to position your antennas in a way that you can actually catch the signal. So that's why ours offer cellular signal. And external antennas. And because of that, we have our equipment is sort of designed to allow for that added performance.
Okay, and then from a build and design perspective and warranty, what do you see in these versus like where you would find in like a CPE?
So all of our products come with a 3-year warranty, and then they also have very high and low operating temperatures. So compared to a CPE, you'll probably be able to have these in a much like colder or much hotter environments.
Awesome, thank you. So in summary, CPEs tend to be more centric around single site locations, residential and consumer. You know, they're more visual pleasing and they're very simple to deploy and set up. Whereas branch routers are more focused around multi-site deployments, network admins, management, and overall performance and lifecycle. Thank you.